about that. We see it in the numbers, and yes, you've seen all the video and want to show you some of that video of the Ellicott City flood in 2016. This is just outside of Baltimore, just a vicious flash flood here. This is a 1 in 1,000 year event. That means that it has a 0.1% chance of happening in a given year. And, you know, the downtown in Ellicott City was just devastated. And then 2 years later, we had a flood that was just as bad. Another 1 in 1,000 year flood that has a 0.1% chance of happening. And this has happened many, many places all over the country. And let's take a look at 2-day precipitation events with a 5-year recurrence interval. That means it has about a 20% chance of occurring in a given year. And you can see that they are definitely on the rise here in recent decades. So why is that? What's going on? Well, it's all about evaporation. You've got a warmer atmosphere and you've got warmer ocean water. And so evaporation rates are increasing. That is putting more moisture in the atmosphere. In general, it's about a 4 to 7% increase, but it can be a lot more than that in extreme events. So let's take a look at West Virginia and show you what happened in 2016 there. Again, a 1 in 1,000 year flood event that has a 0.1% chance of happening. And this caused $50 million in damage. Thousands of people were displaced. Just a devastating flood event for many, many counties in West Virginia. So here's a recent study just came out a couple of months ago showing the damages from flooding going back to 1988 up through 2017, $199 billion in damage. And what they're estimating is that about a third of that was due to warming because there is more moisture in the atmosphere. So let's take a look at some data from the National Climate Assessment. What they have said is that there is medium confidence that we have seen intensification of precipitation all over the globe, and they expect that in the future, rain may be 2 to 3 times the historical average. So this is the direction that we are moving in, unfortunately, Alex.
Absolutely.